Boxing Voice.
BoxingVoice.com live with Lamont Roach. Lamont, tell us a little bit something about today. It was a pretty tough fight. You went the whole four rounds. You was facing a taller individual than yourself, but you were able to put together a lot of uppercuts, man. How did you find that sweet spot?
I felt it pretty easy. The guy was ducking his head. As you said, he was tall. I tried to use my jab and the straight punches to get him. When I did get him, he started falling in the inside, so uppercuts were easy to get in.
Now, you're coming from D.C., so tell us, is there have you been doing any training over there in the Headbangers gym, or what gym are you training out of?
I come from No Excuse Gym, but we are very close to the Headbangers. We spar with Headbangers in the camp. You know, they have Band Camp and Adrian Broner's team down there, too. So we get good sparring from Hank Lundy all the way to Rashid Moore.
Speaking of Hank Lundy, obviously he's going to be on the card today. Did you do a couple of rounds with him? Because I was in D.C., you know, I seen Trout and himself over there. Everybody's at Headbangers. Did you make an appearance yourself to get some good work?
This camp, no, I didn't. I did get some work with him before, I mean, when he was scheduled to fight, and he didn't get to fight. So not this time, though.
Now, obviously, you're a fighter fighting four rounds. So tell everybody why they should begin to follow you now that you're in boxing and making your name.
They should begin to follow me because I see myself on the big stage. Golden Boy's behind me, my team's behind me, and, you know, they're building me up through the rankings as they should.
Well, all right, give everybody your social media in case they do want to follow your career.
My name on Twitter and Instagram is Lil Lamont, LILLAMONT _, and on Instagram is 2 underscores.
All right, well, thank you very much.
The Boxing Voice.